What does this have to do with the terrorist attack on Venice last month?
The World Liberation Army.